Actress Raveena Tandon, who adopted two kids, Pooja and Chhaya, way back in 1995, says the idea of adoption is a great way to nourish someone's life and encourages people towards adoption. During an event, Raveena said,
"Someone who did the breakthrough right in the beginning, I was one of the first in our film industry ever to adopt two girls, whether legal guardianship or adoption, whatever you call it, they are mine. So I sometimes don't even like to use the word adopt as so to speak. But I think it's a great message to encourage people and to forward the message that there's nothing taking up a life which is already on this planet. Giving birth, yes, everyone does do. You know, and you love the person whom you give birth to. But to bring a life and to nourish, to cherish and to, nurture that life and that life, someone becoming successful is the biggest gratification anyone can get. So I encourage that."
After a long and complicated legal battle, Sushmita Sen brought Renee home and later adopted her second daughter, Alisah. Salim Khan adopted Arpita and raised her with his four children. Of late, Sunny Leone adopted a baby girl and named her Nisha Kaur Weber. These were few examples from Bollywood among many others who also took the similar path of adoption.